This follow-up is expected tonight about what went wrong as Rolling Stone published a horrifying tale of a gang rape at the University of Virginia fraternity party. The Columbia Graduate School of Journalism is about to issue its analysis of the editorial process that led to the November 2014 publication of A Rape on Campus. The release is scheduled tonight. News organizations have already exposed serious flaws in the report, and police found no evidence.